Hi, everybody. Welcome to you all. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. Alan's been assessing the conditions. It's raining. Is that going to help the attackers, do you think?
Well, it normally does. Tends to lead to one or two mistakes from defenders. Looked at the forecast beforehand. I don't think this rain's going to let up.
This is the lineup for the home side. Well, we think, Alan, it'll be a 4-5-1 formation, which can look a bit negative.
Yeah, but you look at the players in that five, that midfield five, and I think a couple at least will be trying to support the lone frontman.
Boniek Garcia, number 17, Albert Ellis, number 11, Thomas McNamara.
And this is how the opposition will line up. The system that we think they're going to go with is 4-5-1. That one striker will need a bit of support.
Yeah, you do not want him to be left isolated. Otherwise, this formation will not work.
Thank you for attending. Have a great time at today's match.
Referee starts the match and the kickoff. They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. Get there first. Goal! Off the post and in. Well, we see it again, how close it was to maybe hitting the post and staying out. But luck was with him. In it goes, it counts.
Now, I think the goalkeeper thought he got his angles covered there, but he didn't look too pleased when it rebounded in.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Goal, Seattle Sounders.
Vera.
Number 10.
Mino Figueroa.
Lodero.
Lodero. Rui Diaz. Torres. Lodero. Roman Torres. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Oh, it's too strong, the cross. It's gone over everyone in the middle. And Smith. Good position for the cross. Working the ball around, working the opposition around. Challenges for the ball. Potential danger here. And it's going to be a throw here. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. And a big clearance. Out of danger and out of play in the end. This is the kind of pitch that I think attacking players favour, Alan, don't they?
I think they do, yeah, because it means mistakes from defenders and, you know, a little bit of miscontrol, loss of footing and you're in.
Now Morris. And they get it away. Rui Dias. Morris. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. They're going to have to restart with a throw. Poor throw, straight to the opposition.
Congratulations to today's lucky fan of the match, Hanson Kwon.
Made a quick interception.
To guest relations to claim your prize.
That looked dangerous until he made the interception. Now, can he take them on? Cleared away by the defender. Surely! And the keeper's pulled that one out of the bag. That will be a corner. Corner played into the middle. Cleared away, well away from goal. It's a corner again. Here comes the corner. It's a poor corner, really. He's better than that. And he's knocked it out of play, the defender. Well, he's cleared the danger. Vera. Put into the middle. Oh, very easy for the goalkeeper there. Trying to steer it through. And there it is, the equaliser. Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there.
So, away we go at 1-1.
Houston Dynamo goal, number 9.
Rui Dias.
Mauro Manotas.
Lodero. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. And that will clear the danger. Now Morris, a return ball, and that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Rui Dias. The shot's on! And the goalkeeper read it easily. They've got numbers in this attack. And it looks dangerous. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. That's a to the rescue, and how? Well, they managed to get out of harm's way then, because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them. Lodero. Smith. Nice bit of interplay between these two. McNamara. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Lodero. Oh, that's good defending. Morris.
And shoots.
Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed. That's a penalty.
Oh, can you believe it? That came out of the blue, didn't it?
Referee has pointed for the penalty.
Oh, could be a big, big moment in this match.
Was that just a case of mistiming the tackle?
Didn't look comfortable going into it, and it was a definite foul.
And puts away the penalty. Slide rule stuff from the spot.
Yeah, I mean, this boy is a composed penalty taker, and he showed it there. Really, really cool strike that.
We go again, 2-1.
Goal, Seattle Sounders.
Vera.
Number 7, Christian Roldan.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
He's got his shot off now.
Goalkeeper hangs on. Martinez. Roman Torres. Lodero. Well read by the defender.
Let's fly!
Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Lodero. Rui Diaz. Disappointed with that touch. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Lodero. Lodero. Referee points for a corner. Strong strike from long range and good goalkeeping.
It's a long way out and sometimes they can catch keepers by surprise, but he was on his toes.
That's a fine shot, an even better save.
The ball did move in the air a touch, so he had to keep his concentration.
Swung in from the corner. Good defensive clearance there. Smith. Chance to put it in the box from here. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Real opportunity with a chance like that to pull ahead.
Well, that's when a manager wants to see a ruthlessness about his strikers.
Bounced away from him. It's Smith. Lodero. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Cleared away by the defender. Morris. Lodero.
Rui Diaz!
Cleared it well. That's gone out for a throw-in. Lodero. He could cross it now. Going forward well. And Smith. It's a good cross. Keeper goes with a fist here. not far away at all.
Well, if they keep creating chances, I'm sure they'll take one. That was a decent effort, you know.
H.A. Telegaza, Martinez, Garcia, Martinez, gone behind, it'll be a corner. Put the corner in the middle, and they get it away.
There will be a minimum of 4 minutes of added time.
Garcia. McNamara. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. Rui Diaz. Lodeiro. That's a turnover of possession here. And the goalkeeper will get this one, no problem. That's cut out. Cleverly done. In with a chance. McNamara. Very, very close. Just past the post.
Well, I think half the crowd, you know, thought that was going to nestle in the corner of the net there.
All the fans are thinking about, as the halftime whistle goes, is that incident earlier when the penalty was given against their team.
Yeah, and you can't blame the ref. And to be fair to the fans, they aren't really. They're looking at their own players. Really did expect more than they saw in that first half.
Get there first. Goal! Off the post and in. Cleared away by the defender. Surely! And the keeper's pulled that one out of the bag. Trying to steer it through. And there it is, the equaliser. Puts away the penalty. What a save! Referee points for a corner. Martinez! Well, that's gone behind, it'll be a corner. That's cut out, cleverly done. In with a chance. And the ball is moving again for the start of the second half. It's Smith. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Delivered into the box. Well, they might not be rushing to take the corner. A goal to the good, of course. Corner played in. Cleared away, well away from goal. Martinez. Slipping it through. Guided through. Good idea to play in behind there, but the goalkeeper read it and swept up. Garcia. Opening them up with a through pass. That will be offside. Flag went up. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half? In with a chance. Well, he's tried for his second goal of the game. Keeper's got the better of him this time.
Well, you thought there was only one winner there, but in the end, it was the keeper that came forward and did the business.
And Smith. We've given it straight to the opposition. Vera. Using his physical power to protect the ball. Garcia. Gonna tie his luck. Plenty of power, but not too much direction. Lodero to Morris. Gets his cross in. There's still danger here after this half clearance. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. It's Smith. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Shot on! Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Garcia. That's an excellent cross. That was a good crossing position, but not a good cross. He's got that well out of harm's way. We've got substitutes warming up for both sides, and both managers are going to bring on some fresh legs. Careless there. We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. Svensson. Looking for an opening with some good control build-up. Martinez. Garcia probing the pass. Vera. Threads it through. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. And that will be a corner.
Well, the manager will be delighted with the way his team have played so far, but he's going to make a substitution here just to hope that he can retain this lead.
In goes the corner, cleared away by the defender. Won it, has to clear it. Lodero. And Smith. And they've got it away from the danger. They've got the ball back by that interception. Lodero, Rui Diaz.
It is a team that can really hurt you with the...
Rui Diaz!
That's deflected behind. It will be a corner.
Coming off the pitch, number 27, Oscar Boniek Garcia. To be replaced by number 24, Darwin Serin.
Corner swung in. Spencer!
Kept his concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to feel the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper.
Svensson. Lodero.
Bit predictable with the passing, and the opposition able to deal with that.
20 minutes of the 90 still to play.
Can find some space here on the flanks. I think the cross is on. That's a turnover of possession here.
Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Minor Figueroa. AJ De La Garza.
Slip through.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
Room for the cross.
Super feet there from the player.
Those feet move so quickly.
Svensson. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. And there is some backup for him in this position.
Gets his cross in. It's a difficult technique, and he didn't quite catch it.
Yeah, fair play for taking it on. Takes a bit of confidence to do that.
That will go down as a wasted chance.
Well, it was manna from heaven for any striker, but I think he's taken his eye off the ball there.
Strong, resilient play to make sure that the defender doesn't nick it from him.
It's Smith.
Doing well to keep the ball. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well.
Lodero.
Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. Looking for teammates in the middle. Full on the frame of the goal. Good defensive clearance there.
A return ball. Svensson.
And now the shot!
They blocked it then.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
Listen to the atmosphere in here. Those fans certainly doing the bit to spur their team on for an equaliser.
Lovely, incisive pass. Well, the play has broken down now. done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. That's a decent header, but not quite good enough.
Well, they've got to get tighter to him because he's a really good header of the ball. He showed it there.
Lodero. There's some potential in this move. Great team play, Alan.
And shoots!
Stuff at the defenders, they keep conceding these corners. Put the corner in the middle. Shots on here. And it's back for another corner. Corner played in. He's put it out. It's gone out for a corner. Corner's taken. Oh, that's good defending. And here's the shot. Hit the post! Looking a problem until the clearance was made.
Might we still have some late drama here after that ball crashed off the woodwork?
Svensson. Rui Diaz. That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition. Could get his cross in now. Svensson. Shot might be on, and the crowd thinking just the same. Oh, it's in there. It's a terrific goal and a terrific time, and it should seal the win. Have to be there to score it, and he ran in and got his reward, just couldn't miss.
No, it was the poacher's effort. The final finish wasn't difficult, but to get there, that took a little bit of instinct.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline.
The fourth official has indicated
the referee has chosen four added minutes. AJ De La Garza. Martinez.
Could get a goal back here.
That's so straightforward enough for the goalkeeper. Good hands, but it would have been a surprise if he dropped it.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball. Good handling from him.
Rui Diaz. Here's a chance to go down the app. And the whistle's gone for the last time today. Well, there we are, Alan. We can pick over the bones as much as we like, but the fact is, it's a defeat.
Yeah, and a defeat is a defeat, and they always hurt, and there's always something for the manager to look at and try and improve upon, and there was plenty there.
Well, he's had a very good game, hasn't he?
Well, it was a really good finish to win his team the match, and he could have easily scored that other one when it hit the woodwork.
with her first. Goal! Off the post and in. Trying to steer it through. And there it is, the equaliser. And puts away the penalty. Martinez. Well, that's gone behind. It'll be a corner. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Delivered into the box. Well, they might not be rushing to take the corner. A goal to the good, of course. Great team play, Alan.
And shoots!
It's tough for the defenders. They keep conceding these corners. Shot might be on, and the crowd thinking just the same.
Oh, it's in there. It's a terrific goal at a terrific time, and it should